What kind of person is this? He's a millionaire. He believes in anarchy, communism. His pronouns are they, them. What kind of person?
You know, there's people out there that are making a lot of money and they're sending goons to come harass peaceful Americans at rallies. So why isn't that money being evenly distributed with the goons in the helmets? Because those helmets really look cheap. The black clothes look really dirty. They haven't been washed. They look like they came from the Goodwill. He should at least pay them a little bit more so they can buy like better looking clothes. You know, so I don't think it's fair to the workers. They should unionize, actually.
ANTIFA should unionize.
And ANTIFA should unionize and fight for their right and their better working conditions. Because honestly, they need better helmets.
And they ride skateboards. None of them have cars.
Right.
So.
Yeah, they could definitely use a raise. I think they do it intentionally. They contradict themselves. They play word games. They call themselves anti-fascists. But they're the ones showing up to peaceful protest, trying to stop people from peacefully protesting. I've never seen any violence at a rally for the most part until ANTIFA shows up to the rally. When ANTIFA doesn't show up, these rallies are not on the news. You know, so ANTIFA comes to instigate these people. I covered a lot of this, so I've seen it. Like, you know, they'll have a peaceful rally with American flags. All of a sudden, ANTIFA gets butthurt. They want to show up and yell and scream like little babies because they get triggered by people standing on the street corner with American flags, not hurting anybody. So they're anti-free speech. I hear a lot of anti-white rhetoric. I don't know what white person has done them wrong so bad that they hate every white person out there. They really talk about white supremacy so much. I wake up and I think, am I living in the 1920s? You know, I see minorities everywhere. They're really happy. They have the best life. A lot more better than me, actually. So I don't know what their deal is. I think if you can't make it in America, you're a loser. You're just a flat out loser, a total failure. No white man is holding you back, dude. Get off your ass, get to work. If you fail, you fail. But if you're complaining about somebody else that you can't succeed, you're a loser, dude. Like, get a life. Stop coming to rallies to harass people with American flags and go do something for yourself.